Thank you. was surprisingly good because you know, we didn't really know what to expect from the Polish crossings. We've never been here before. And I think that for us, the whole live thing that everybody's just running around and headbanging and shit like that, it's really, really a big impact on the, you know, with the music. And you know, if it goes along with the music, then it's 10 times better than listening to any albums or anything like that. So, yeah, I would say we're a live band, definitely. I mean, well, I play in another band, of course, which is called Synergy. I don't know if you've heard it before. And yeah, well, this is basically our lives, and that's our job, to make music, which, I mean, we don't really consider it to be, like, a job, as far as sometimes, I mean, usually people don't really like their jobs, but we actually do. We really enjoy doing this, and that's why we do it. And we don't do it for money. If someday, you know, whoever decides that, you know, I just don't enjoy music anymore, then we won't, because it's not really genuine, or it's, yeah, it's going to be totally fake, and it's not going to be fun anymore, so then just fuck it. You know, I dropped out of school when I was 16, and I've been playing guitar has been the thing that I do, you know, ever since. So, just devoting and lots of sacrificing. I don't know, so much just lots of bands. I think that a band called Shadow Barriers, they have a lot to do with it, because they were kind of the first really massive metal band, you know, in Finland. And after that, you know, tons of other bands started to get really big, and I don't know, a lot of people ask me that, how is it possible that there's so many good bands from Finland, but I don't think there's any finish thing that we do to make the bands really successful, but I don't know, I guess we don't have anything else to do, just play, so that must be it. Thanks for everybody who's been playing our album or coming to check us out tonight. I think it was really great. And